The Team Lally Show was previously recorded.
It's time to enter the world of real estate in Oahu with Hawaii's only true real estate radio show, the Team Lally Real Estate Show. Grab a pen and get ready to take notes. For the next full hour, Hawaii's premier real estate leader, Adrienne Lally, and Attilio Leonardi will bring you the latest in real estate news and real-world strategies on how they can guarantee to sell your home at a price and deadline you agree to, or they'll buy it. Now, here are your hosts, Adrienne and Attilio.
Welcome to the Team Lally Real Estate Show, home of the Guaranteed Sold Program, or we'll buy it. If you have any questions, just give us a call at 799-9596 or check us out online at teamlally.com.
Well, hey, everybody, it's official now. The market has shifted, and you were telling me some interesting stats here before we got on the radio. What were you mentioning again, Adrian?
Oh, that from December 2022 compared to December 2021, uh-huh, for single family homes, the average list to sale price, so in 2021, it was 102%. And compared to 2022, it was 96%. So that's a 6% difference.
Well, I mean, people could be listing their homes for more money. Same. And the values could have gone up, but it's just something to pay attention to when you're pricing your home, that you're not going to be, if you price it correctly, your offers are going to come in below what you're asking for. Well, if you price it way high, guaranteed they're going to, mm-hmm, come in way below, and if at all. So what we're seeing is homes are sitting.
Yes.
Yeah.
Not as many sales.
Well, interest rates are high, so that's knocking out a lot of buyers. So here's the advice that we have for you. If you're thinking about selling your home, give us a call. Because we may advise you not to sell your home. Mm-hmm. You know, if you have compelling reasons why you should sell your home, then it's, you know, I think sellers make the mistake like, you know what, I have to sell my home because I'm moving for a job or something like that, or relocating. So I have a specific goal of how much money I want to make, and that's how I'm going to price my home. And what we've learned is that's exactly the opposite way of how you should be pricing your home.
Yeah, buyers don't care what you want to make.
Yes. They're not like, oh, okay, we're on the internet looking at homes. I'm like, oh, this buyer needs to make X amount of dollars because they're relocating to the mainland. We should write an offer on that. No, they're not. They don't care. They're not even looking at that stuff. It's not anything to do with the buyer or the buyer's psychology. So what you want to look at, I think we did a video on it earlier, but we talked about like three things. Like, I think one thing to do and two things not to do. Mm-hmm. You remember what we talked about?
Well, and one of them was to call us.
Well, no, one of them was to make sure to not to detach the emotion. Mm-hmm. And like, you know, we've lived in this house and we did all these improvements and this is, you know, we spent all this money and we need to add that to this. And that's how we're going to sell our home, through emotions. So you got to put the emotions aside and take a look. And then that's what you don't do. And what you should do is make sure and sit down and go through a careful analysis of what homes are selling for in the neighborhood. It's kind of,
and what homes are actually like on the market for, because that's also an indication of where the pricing is headed.
Well, and some good indicators too is the homes that are sitting, mm-hmm, and not selling. And don't make the mistake of thinking that what somebody's listed a home for sale is what your home's going to sell for. What a home sells for is what other homes have sold for. So when we're doing a comparable market analysis, we're looking at solds. We are looking at homes that are active and available for sale because we want to know what kind of competition you're going up against as you put your home on the market. You know, let's just pick an easy number for math of $1 million and say that is what you want to sell your home for. And then we're going to look at the ones in the area. Speaking of someone that he's worth $1 million because of all his knowledge and information and experience with property management. Who's that, Adrian?
That would be Duke Kim Han of Hawaii Pacific Property Management with his tip of the week.
Hey, Duke.
Hey, how are you guys doing?
Good. We're talking about just, you know, how the market's kind of softening and correcting, and it's here already.
And actually,
and
one of the tips was that we may recommend that, you know, our clients hold on to the home and rent it out. So it was perfect timing with your call in. So let's talk about that.
Well, you know, with the purchase price going up and the interest rate going up, it makes your monthly payment go up.
Yeah.
So there's a lot of people in the market right now who are just turning to the rental market, the rental side. So if they want to put their home on for rent and just kind of wait until something else comes up, as long as it's not costing you anything in the state of Hawaii, you are making money because the value is going up every day. So, you know, that's the way I would do it. And I recommend people, I say, you know, look at what it's done for the past 6-7 years.
Yeah.
You know, it's just gone continually up in value. But the problem is that when people try to sell and they don't get anybody at their open houses right now, the realtor calls the owner and says, hey, you want to reduce your price? And the owner says, no, I don't want to reduce my price. So then you got a couple of problems there. So if you're not going to adjust to the market, then you're not going to get any movement.
Yeah.
So the problem is that we base our rents on value. So let's just say your house is listed at $1.4 million, right?
Yeah.
And you want to rent it out. So that would be about a $6,000 a month or a $5,500 a month rent, somewhere in there. We started at 59 or 58, whatever you're comfortable with. And, you know, we wait a week and then we adjust the price.
Yeah.
But if you look at what's going on in the rental market right now, it's absolutely crazy. More people are renting because they can't afford to buy because the payments double now because of the interest rate. And the sellers can't sell because nobody's buying.
Well, it's
only the people that are doing 1031s right now are really
moving
consistent. Yeah.
Yeah. Well, Kenny Rogers had a really good advice for sellers today. He said, you got to know when to sell it and know when to rent it.
Yeah, I'm familiar with that song. But the rental market is correcting too, just like the sales market. So we run, and when sales are good, then more investment people come into the market, right? They buy an investment property and rent it out. So, you know, the rental side is absolutely really busy right now. And it's that past the first week of January, that means everything's back to normal. Rentals, everything's going good. We're busy.
So, Duke, if we have any investors that are listening to the show, I know that you've talked about this before, about doing like a rental analysis. How would they go about, you know, connecting up with you to go over those numbers?
You can just email me, duke@hipacificpm.com, and say, hey, here's my property address. What kind of rents can you get? Just make sure it covers all your bills. And there's no fee for that. But we're the only company in town that offers a rent guarantee where I tell you what the rent, the lowest rent is. If we go below that, I'll pay that amount of money. We're the only company that offers an eviction guarantee that states that if we put a tenant in your place and we have to evict them, we'll pay the legal costs. Right.
Yeah,
and then we do a communication guarantee where you can call somebody in my company and anybody's going to answer the phone. We answer our phones.
You have a hello guarantee. You call them, they go, hello?
and we pop by one of your meetings, and that is always on the agenda, is, you know, answering your phones, being timely with return calls, the communication.
And you guys are constantly surveying the owners.
Oh, I love those surveys.
And getting the feedback and providing it to the property managers, so that's good.
Yep, we probably have over 500 surveys now, so we're good. We're doing that. That's what we do.
Well, you are inspecting what you expect.
Yeah.
And that's how you have kept the quality of service, the customer service.
In parallel to the amount of homes that you guys are managing.
So
where are you guys at today with how many homes?
We're a little over 1,000 right now. We're excited.
Wow. There's 1,000 owners that says, Duke's the way to go.
Thank you.
And you approve of that message.
And so do I.
I do. Good luck, you guys.
All right. Thanks, Duke.
Thank you, Duke.
Bye-bye.
Well, again, in the words of Kenny Rogers, you gotta know when to sell it, know when to rent it. And that's the end of that song.
Yep. But give Duke and his team a call at 445-9223. You can also find all about them on our resource tab and Experts We Trust.
Hey, don't take our word for it. Take a look at all the reviews. They've got hundreds of reviews of happy people.
They've got a couple of disgruntled ones.
Yeah, you got a couple crazies in there, but that's okay. You know,
those are generally the tenets.
Life interesting.
Yeah, generally the tenets that we've got. But you know what? We've met some other tenets that they just love Hawaii Pacific Property Management. That you know, like every time
they're stalking Duke and he had to get a restraining order. They love him so much. No. they like renting properties that Hawaii Pacific is managing
because they do a really great job with their communication and they keep up with all the maintenance, and you know, if the refrigerator breaks, like they're on it. It's not like you know, a week
they have
later.
Probably three or four admin that just are focused, full time admin that are focused on just the service calls.
Mm-hmm.
And that's critically important because when stuff goes down, that's when people get upset and stop paying the rent. Speaking of somebody that's always paying the rent on her office, that is
on her office,
she's the mortgage genius. Who's that?
So we have Jody Tonga of Pacific Rim Mortgage with the mortgage update and tip of the week.
What you got?
What's happening, Jody?
Well, things are looking good. Mortgage application, according to the data, mortgage applications went up, I think, by 1.2%. So that's tracked monthly.
Yeah.
And just to talk a little bit about like where rates are trending, because I know that's the hottest topic. Rates are still upward trending from a general scope. So if you're talking about over the next 12 months, upward trending.
Mm-hmm.
However, we have seen some nice little improvements, and that is because, you know, it's always a matter of like, you don't know what's going to happen. So what happens is that these interest rates are produced, and then based on newer data, it's like, oh, maybe we were a little too aggressive on that because the data came back different. So then they'll do a little improvement. So we call it like there's like a reaction, but then there's like a contraction where it'll get a little bit closer to where it should have been. And it's not always right. So in this case, they were a little aggressive on the rate hike, on increasing mortgage interest rates, which is, you know, like generally speaking, the 30-year fixed rate.
Mm-hmm.
And so we have over the past 5 days seen improvements. So that is great, you know, for people that are getting accepted within the past 5 days. As far as a new product I wanted to mention, I know I talked about the 2-1 temporary buy down program.
Yes.
Which, just to refresh, is whatever your rate you're going to lock at.
Mm-hmm.
Like, so let's say you're going to lock at a 6. You get to have a 4%, so 2% lower, 4% for the first year, and then 1% lower, so 5% for the second year. And then the third year and on, you'll do your normal, whatever you locked your rate at. So that's why it's called a 2-1. So 2% lower than 1% lower. Now there's a 3-2-1, which is crazy because that means if you lock a 6, you get a 3% for the first year. 3%.
Wow.
So you're paying. So what you are paying is a 3. You're paying as if your interest rate was a 3 for the first year, then 4. For the second, 5, and then ultimately you get to your fixed 6% going onward for the fourth year and on.
Do you ever calculate the 6% payment and just tell them, just pay this?
But then, Jody, like, you know, I think that's a great strategy because you can continue to watch the market and then just refi if the rates go down after that third year, if that makes sense, right? Is that
right?
Yep, that's the strategy.
And that's the strategy because we all feel, just based on historics, extremely confident that rates are going to come down. It's just when, right? We need inflation, which is still in the sevens. We need inflation to get contained and get back into like the 4% or 3% rate, and then rates will start to come down as well. So once that happens, everyone's going to refinance, like everyone that is purchased in, you know, in 2020, mid to end of 2022, throughout 2023, 2024, like all those people are going to want to refinance. And so potentially you may not even get into that 6% if you do like the 3-2-1.
Mm-hmm. Well, you know, in 2007, I bought my house and my interest rate was 6%. And then I refinanced, I don't know, a couple of years later to like 2.75. So, I think people budget-wise need to just be prepared for worst-case scenario and not like completely blow your disposable income, have it there in reserve or savings, or pay extra to the principal. And
of course.
You know.
So Jody, with this, with the three, two, one buy down, does this apply? How does this work with a VA loan?
Yeah, it works for the VA. So it's exactly the same. Now, the only way to get it, well, not the only way. There's a couple ways. But
I think we lost Jody for a moment. I don't hear her.
She was telling you.
Oh.
Yeah, we did lose her.
We lost her.
She had such exciting information that the phone company would not allow it to be broadcast on air. And they cut her off. It's so exciting.
She'll be back. To finish that thought about this, the VA loan with this.
Well, here's the point of this whole radio show is that you guys are tuning in every week to listen to my funny jokes and stuff like that. No, that's not the reason. But you want to know, hey, what's the current strategy for what's going on with the market?
Mm-hmm.
And this is back from we're back from the break, and we got Jody again.
To finish your thoughts.
Sorry, I'm not. Yeah, I don't know what happened, but
it's okay.
The most typical strategy to get a 3-2-1 or a 2-1 is you ask for a seller credit, and the seller credits, and that's how you use that money to get that program.
Yeah.
Got it.
So you have to work, you know, your agent has to work closely with your lender, very closely, and you, so that they know how much they're going to need, because they can't, you know, get all excited and then submit an offer and be like, yeah, we got a 5K credit and they want to do the 2-1 program. And it's like, oh, well,
that's not enough.
Yeah.
So yeah. I think in this, you know, instance with this strategy, having a experienced, you know, buyer agent that can negotiate these kinds of things into the contract to make it a win-win.
Yeah.
I mean, that's definitely very important.
Well, I think the message there is that your agent needs to stay in close contact with Jody.
Mm-hmm.
Because you guys are like, you know, they got this super long fire truck in Waikiki. It's so long that there's a driver on the back end to make sure the back end makes it around the corner. So Jody's driving the truck, and then the agent's in the back making sure the back end doesn't, you know, jump the curb and take out some tourists, which would be bad PR for the fire department in Waikiki. So you got to work. It's tandem. That's what they call it, a tandem truck. And we had just talked about it the other day too. It's like, you know, going into starting off buying a home is like jumping out of an airplane without a parachute. You got to talk to Jody first. Get the game plan.
Get your parachute.
Get your parachute.
Great. Thank you, Jody.
Thanks,
excellent.
Jody.
Excellent update.
Thank you, guys.
All right.
All right. So, yes, you can get a hold of Jody and her team by going to our resource tab on teamlally.com and
Team Lally.
Experts We Trust.
Yeah, Google Team Lally.
So,
before
we bring on anyone else, I want to talk about, we have some upcoming.
Well,
yeah, we have some upcoming.
Start talking about it.
You're interrupting me. I can't. Are you done? We have some upcoming appointments for interviews that we're doing a big push for. So if you go to jointeamlally.com and you can apply for your interview there. We'll be hiring 10 agents. Yes. So that's what I wanted to put out, because we've been putting that on the banners, jointeamlally.com, and that we're hiring 10 agents. All right. Do we have any other call-ins?
I think we will have here in a second. What else did you want to chat about?
Do we have any reviews?
No. Well, we do have reviews. We just don't have them printed to read out here on the radio show. The back to what's happening in the market and making sure that you have strategies is that you want to make sure that you before you start going out there and doing what you want to do with your home, is that you go in and interview a real estate team and sit down with them and then ask them what the strategy is for getting the home sold. Because that is definitely, we are not in the market where you stick a sign out front, have 20 people showing up at your open house, and get an offer on Monday or multiple offers on Monday. That market is long gone. So the good news is that we are busier than heck, though, with clients that want to work with us, and we need some agents. So please go to jointeamlally.com. You got to be licensed or pretty much finishing up your schooling, and we're going to make it a really easy process. It's going to be a 3-step process, which is what, Adrian?
Well, first step is to submit your contact info.
No, the first step, you got to go on the internet and go to Join Team Lally.
Yeah, Join Team Lally. And then you submit your contact
Just
info.
Just fill out the
It's a very, very easy form.
Take an interview. Get a position. That's it. 3 steps. So if you're looking for some coaching, some training, some leads, if you want the secret formula, our secret formula for being successful as an agent, go ahead and do that. Speaking of which, we're going to get ready to take a break. And when we come back from the break, who do we got, Adrian?
We have a very special guest, Leigh from Vitaflow.
Yeah.
And we'll do the intro for her when we come back from the mix break.
Thank you so much.
This is Dina Holyfield from the Royal Ride on Country 97.5. Country happens here. And so you've made the decision to move to the mainland, but you don't have just one or two tenants. Oh my gosh, you have 3. This might sound extreme, but it happens more often than you think. That's when it's time to call in the professionals. My friends Adrian Lally and Atelio Leonardi of Team Lally Real Estate Group of Keller Williams, Honolulu, just asked Robert and his family from Kaneohe. After making the big decision to move to Texas, they were afraid that their 3 tenants left behind might slow down the sales process. But Adrian and Attilio didn't hesitate to get to work. Once they began their proactive marketing strategy, the home sold for just under $1.2 million. And Team Lally earned another 5-star review. Trust Adrian and Attilio of Team Lally to do the job for you. Call 808-799-9496 or visit teamlally.com, spelled L-I-L-A-L-L-Y.
Hello, Hawaii. It's Colin Cowherd. Things may have changed in the sports world, but the games must go on. Look, I invest in real estate all over America, and right now with the ultra-low interest rates everywhere, if you're serious about selling your home, you need to talk to my friends, Adrian Lally and Attilio Leonardi of Team Lally Real Estate Group of Keller Williams, Honolulu. Team Lally's incredible marketing with 3D tours and its huge database of buyers has continued to sell homes quickly with multiple offers over the asking price. Adrian and Attilio continue to spend tens of thousands per month on marketing to attract hundreds of buyers every month using a unique app that communicates daily with over 3 million luxury home buyers around the United States. Adrian and Antilio guarantee to sell your home at a price and deadline you agree to, or they'll buy it themselves. Give Adrian and Antilio a call at 799-9596 or online at teamlally.com. That's teamlally.com. And start packing.
Hi, I'm Barbara Corcoran. To sell your home on time for the most money, you need a sharp agent with a marketing strategy that creates the most demand. Bottom line, you need a partner willing to put their own money on the line for you.
In Hawaii, I would hire Adrian Lally and Attilio Leonardi. Their marketing strategy is so effective that if your home doesn't sell on terms you agree to, Team Lally will buy it.
Partner with the team I trust. Go online or call and get your home sold.
If you're looking for an outstanding insurance agent that will personally help you during the moment of truth, we recommend Bradley Maruyama with Allstate Insurance.
So, Attilio, what do you mean by the moment of truth?
Well, the best insurance is the insurance you never have to use, but we know that's not how life works. So when life happens, you can count on Bradley and his team to exceed your expectations for your insurance needs.
Keep in mind that when buying a home, the cost of home insurance should be taken into consideration. I trust Bradley with my own personal home, so you should give him a call. Call Bradley with Allstate Insurance at 591-801.
Tired of waiting 2-3 months to finalize your home loan or refinance? Jody Tonga and her team at Pacific Rim Mortgage have a turn time of 30 days or less by processing your loans locally.
Take advantage of today's low interest rates by calling our good friend Jody Tonga of Pacific Rim Mortgage. Her personal cell is 488-5510. That's 488-5510.
Hey, Adrian, guess what?
What, Attilio?
Jody has a huge secret.
Oh, yeah? What is it?
I can tell you.
Yes, you can.
Okay, here it is. Jody has a free home buying guide that reveals insider tips others may not want you to know.
Wow, how do I get this free home buying guide?
Easy. Just go to her website, pacificrim.com. That's PAC or PACRIMMTG.com.
I see the free home buyer guide has valuable information that can help me avoid mistakes and could cost me tens of thousands of dollars over the lifetime of my loan.
Yes. So check out their site. That's pacificrim.com or give her a call at 488-5510. That's 488-5510. What's the website?
It's PAC, P-A-C, RIM, R-I-M, Mortgage, M-T-G.com. Hawaii, NMLS ID 1032554.
When you're trying to find the best of the best, don't settle for an agent that's just like the rest. Pick a team that knows just what to do. From buying or selling, we work hard for you. Team Lally, the best real estate in the islands. 227-2703.
Hey, it's your friend Sean Hannity, and as you know, I am not afraid to be honest and say exactly what I feel. When it comes to selling your home, you need to know there are real estate agents out there that just rely on yard signs, well, and a few $100 of marketing. Now, I'm going to make this very easy for you and tell you about a team of real estate agents whose marketing plan is in a whole different league than anyone else you will talk to. I'm talking about Adrian Lally and Attilio Leonardi of Team Lally Real Estate Group of Keller Williams, Honolulu. Now, Adrian and Attilio spend thousands of dollars every month and attract hundreds of buyers every week. Now, because of that, if they can't sell your home at a price and deadline that you agree to, they will buy your home. Real estate mogul and Shark Tank star Barbara Corcoran only recommends Team Lally in Hawaii. And if I needed to sell a home in Hawaii, well, I would call Team Lally. Call Team Lally now at 799-9596 or online at teamlally.com. That's teamlally.com. And consider your home sold.
You know, I told you for months about Team Lally's single-family residential real estate success. So it shouldn't be any surprise that even major developers trust the expertise of Adrian Lally and Attilio Leonardi of Team Lally Real Estate Group of Keller Williams, Honolulu. Christine from Kahuku Villas won't stop raving about them. Despite rising interest rates for lending and inflation, Team Lally's investment into their clients' marketing maintained positive sales momentum. Christine also appreciated the constant updates, weekly meetings, and consistent communication. If you're a developer in need of professional real estate assistance, you need a team of agents that just don't give up. Call my friends Adrian and Attilio of Team Lally. Call 808-799-9596. That's 808-799-9596. Visit teamlally.com, spelled Lally, L-A-L-L-Y.
The Team Lally Real Estate Show continues.
Give it to me, I'm worth it. Baby, I'm worth it.
Welcome back, and thanks for listening to the Team Lally Real Estate Show, home of the Guaranteed Sold program, or we'll buy it. I'm Adrian.
And I'm Attilio.
And if you have any questions, just give us a call at 799-9596 or check us out online at teamlally.com.
Well, hey, everybody. Who's our guest on the show?
So, our guest, as we alluded to, that we're going to give a nice little intro to Leigh Loganbill of Vitaflow Wellness. She is originally from Kansas and moved to Hawaii in 2005. She actually came out here as a travel nurse with the intent of only staying for 6 months, but never left. has experience working at Queens and Straub in the emergency room, but then, you know, has started this Vitaflow wellness, and we are super excited to talk with her about this IV drip and the Vitaflow. So welcome to the radio show.
Going from working with the sick people to working with preventing being sick.
Yes. I like that concept.
Hello, are you there?
Thanks for having me. Happy to be here.
Yeah. So I know we've talked about it before, and I know probably when we first met you, but how did you get into the healthcare business, the health and well-being?
Well, it really was just kind of observing people. I worked in the hospital about 20 years, and mostly in the ER and some ICU.
Yeah.
And so it was observing people coming in for, you know, suffering from disease or trying to manage disease from lifestyle choices. And as the years went on, that age of people coming in became younger and younger. And I knew if we could get to them quicker and shift their mindset to prevention instead of disease management, that we, you know, have better long-term outcomes for them.
Yeah, because I think that I've been doing a lot of reading on aging. And as we get older, we're not actually very low probability you're going to die from old age, but that you're dying from diseases. But I want to go like my grandfather in his sleep, not like his passengers in the car screaming.
So what gave you the idea or the concept for this Vitaflow wellness that you've been successfully running for the last few years?
Yeah,
I mean, the first kind of niche or thing I wanted to bring to the community was IV hydration.
Yes.
We give fluid on almost everybody in the hospital. And there's some things, I mean, obviously there's a lot of reasons that you do need to go to the hospital, but for a lot of things, it's just not necessary to spend thousands of dollars in 3 to 4 hours in the ER for something that we can help you with pretty quickly.
Yeah.
And so I saw that helping kind of a wide range of people, as far as like athletes and surfers and busy mom and dads and night shift workers and for jet lag for, you know, flights. And so I thought that would be good to kind of bring out and make it easily accessible for people to feel better quick.
Yeah.
So you guys are located in Kailua. And I know that we had you on our Friday Live and we talked a little bit about, you know, accessibility. Let's talk about the mobile IVs that you guys offer.
Yeah, what is that?
How does that work?
Yeah, we have nurses that can come out to your home, your office, any athletic events that you might want some hydration. The bags have a range of different things. So it's fluid, it's minerals, antioxidants, different vitamins, and we can formulate different formulas according if, you know, if you're looking for more energy or more immunity type of things or athletic performance, we can customize those. And so there is a travel fee for mobile. So you have a choice of coming into the spa or having a nurse come out to you.
Yeah.
But it goes by mileage. And so if there's a group of 3 or 4 people, that's just one travel fee and everyone can split it between themselves. So
yeah, maybe some employers out there want to have a
an IV party.
Vitaflow party at the house.
And we have a lot of drip and sip parties for sure.
Yeah. And I think what it is, and I think you've noticed it, is that the trend nowadays, and we talked about it before, is that people are more focused on health than on, like, things.
Mm-hmm.
You know, we had mentioned, you know, back in the day it was Robin Leach, Champagne Wishes and Caviar Dreams, and it was Lifestyles of the Rich and Famous. If we had that show today, it'd be Lifestyles of the Healthy and the mobily active, you know, people who want to have a better quality of life. That would be probably a show that people would be interested in. What talk about the difference between, I guess, you know, taking the vitamins orally versus an IV drip.
Yeah, so when you're taking an oral supplement, you're absorbing about 20% to 30%.
Uh-huh.
And there's some variability there according to like what type of capsule it is and things like that. And so when you're getting IV, you're going to hydrate faster and more efficiently than drinking. Because it goes directly into the bloodstream, you're getting complete absorption. So therefore, you're also maximizing the benefit of each nutrient that you're getting in the drip.
Yeah. You know, we were talking about the mobile thing afterwards, and then I wanted to mention, it just reminded me of that, is that, guess what, Adrian and I go out there, to the Kailua, and you guys, it's a very relaxing, sterile, professional, you know, medical professionals are there. It's not a bunch of hippies, right, sitting around going, hey, let's do this and do that. No, it's, you know, 'cause that Adrian's very eager to go and do things like this, and me, I'm kind of more conservative, and I need to know the who, what, where, and why. And so obviously you appealed to Adrian going, and then for the people out there like me, they're like, what is this? I need to know more information about it. It was very comforting, the fact that you guys are all medical professionals and not just lay people doing this.
Yeah, I mean, it's run the same as a clinic. And so that does set us apart a little bit, is that all of our nurses have hospital experience in critical care. And so why that's important to me as the founder is, you may be coming in for a beauty treatment, but they're looking at you as a whole person. So they may catch something in passing or something that you mentioned that's important. And so sometimes that leads us to saying no. I mean, everybody's cleared by our medical director before service.
Yes.
But there's very few contraindications, but there are some that exist. So it's important that people are aware of what those are and you have the discussion. And that's why we take the time to have the discussion, do the assessment, do your vital signs, listen to your heart and lungs, and we take all the safety precautions prior to doing any of our services.
Yeah.
And plus, since you guys have all this experience with, you know, doing IVs and like the hospitals.
Yeah.
It's, I don't know, like it's never been like a painful thing. It's been a very easy process.
Yeah, because when you're in the ER, everybody's all screaming and yelling and freaking out. And then people come over here.
Relax.
And they're very relaxed. Except for me, I'm all screaming and freaking out because I don't like, no, just kidding. Even me with the blood and all of that, I get all woozy and stuff. I don't get that way over there because she's very professional, very relaxed. You guys have excellent bedside manner. It seems like everybody that we work with, it's, you know, not that work isn't good and valid in the hospitals, but it's just nicer to be in an environment where people aren't like, you know, going downhill or on their deathbed.
Oh, tell me about it.
So everybody seems
it's much nicer. I mean, as a crisis nurse, I was kind of on the team that started difficult IVs. So yeah, we do have lots of practice with that, but we do use little tiny pediatric size ones. So a little bit smaller. So just a bit of a pinch before it goes in. But yeah, we're not recommending or doing anything, serving you with anything that we don't do ourselves. And we're always going to conferences and seminars and staying up to date on anything. So, but yeah, it's really important to have that background. And just so, you know, when new things come out, we're not always jumping on the bandwagon either. Yeah. We're waiting for research. We're waiting to see. We've really honed in a niche that we find helps a large amount of people in different ways.
So speaking of new things that have come out, you guys are getting ready to launch a new service next month.
Yeah, let's talk about that.
What is it? And tell us the process.
So we already do medical grade microneedling. So we're going to be adding PRP, which is platelet rich plasma. So the procedure will be that we'll draw a vial of blood, and we can do that with the same poke we're starting your drip with. A lot of people like to do drips while they're getting microneedling.
Yes.
We'll spin it in a machine called a centrifuge, and basically it separates the red blood cells and the platelets, and we pull that out. And so we'll use that on the face as we're microneedling as a growth factor instead of hyaluronic. And then with that, we're also going to be offering hair restoration as well. And so we'll share all those packages and stuff and everything when we get a little bit closer. But it's got really good research on it. Some people have heard it kind of called a vampire facial. There's different types and different modalities to it. But yeah, we're just going to add on to kind of enhance the microneedling that we've been doing for quite some time.
Well, I like getting the facial.
The hydrogelies?
Yeah. You're sitting there and you're chit-chatting. I mean, and when you guys say small pinch, I think it'd be even less than that because I'm a wimp when it comes to that. Adrian only had to hold me down one time when I went. No, she never had to hold me down. But it's a very pleasant environment and relaxing, and it's comforting to know that you're there. You know, you might be there for an hour or two, but you're working on your health. Because I think that's something that people need to make a priority. We don't. But when you're not feeling well, all of a sudden that becomes the big priority.
So how often are people coming to have these services? What's your typical client visit?
Right. Well, we go once a month,
Like, what's recommended?
Yeah, so I think it's safe to do them once a week with how we have ours formulated. But I would say the majority are once or twice a month, and that's, you know, most common averages of once or twice a month. Yeah.
Oh, the other
you're
thing,
right. I mean, no, go ahead.
I was going to say, and people don't worry about, like, you know, you think you're getting the IV needle and you look like a crackhead or something with all these pukas in your arms. We go all the time, and I don't notice anything in my arms. And you guys pick different locations too, like more down by the wrist.
Yeah, we tend to rotate veins around. Yeah. And so what we're giving is pretty mild. So when people are getting like sclerosed veins or something, it's, you know, from antibiotics and things that are, you know, depending on the alkaline of the fluid going in, or chemo is a little harsher on the vein, stuff like that. So the vitamins are mild when they go in, so they're easy on the vein as well.
Yeah.
So I can share my experience as far as why I had started.
Hey, Adrian, could you share your experience?
I will. So, yes, I was going with our friend, Steph Mariani. She's been a guest on our show before.
And Hoku, award-winning singer.
Yeah, so we were headed to the Grammys, and I guess with that, you know, kind of event, there's a lot of parties and just a lot of people, and this was about a year ago, so people were a little, you know, still with, like, COVID and everything, so she said, oh, we've got to go and, you know, make sure that our immune system is up and we're ready to travel and be well the whole time of this event. So, you know, I trusted her, and I said, okay, let's do it, and got my IV drip and had lots of energy and didn't get sick and had a wonderful time with her there at the Grammys, and decided, hey, I've got to feel like this on a regular basis. And so started coming every month.
And that's a good thing too, because it's like, I think, right, since I don't know is anybody really focusing on their immune system? Yes, that seems to be the big topic.
Mm-hmm.
Since COVID has, you know, swept through the whole planet. And so what better way to boost your immune system? And especially when you go to stuff like that, right?
Mm-hmm.
You're not getting a lot of sleep.
There's a lot
couple
of
drinks.
Yeah.
Everybody wants to shake hands.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, me, I would have to have this like 5-gallon bucket of hand sanitizer with me at all times. But
anyway. No, but you can go to Vitaflow and get your immune system boosted and ready for trips, for travel, you know, that sort of thing. I think that's a really good strategy to have as part of your, you know, your travel plans.
Typically, I mean, I don't know if there's any specific demographic, but what type of clients do you typically have coming in?
It's all across the board. So we definitely have people that we're helping with pain or fibromyalgia, migraine, you know, hangovers, of course. And then we just have people that are just wanting to boost up their wellness, maybe are, you know, have a busy schedule and they don't want to get sick, or they want to manage any like tickle in their throat that they're getting. A lot of times people do use us before or after trips just to boost up their immunity before they're flying. So yeah, it can boost your mood, brighten your skin, help with athletic performance. It can support detoxification and immunity. So it's a little bit, you know, of everything.
Yeah.
And you guys do a really good job of your, you know, your client intake and trying to figure out like what vitamins should be in that drip based on the client's goals.
Yeah. And their lifestyle.
Yep.
Yeah. We have, you know, general formulas that we use, and then we have boosters to kind of customize it depending on what you're looking for, what you happen to go through. And so some people are like, just, I want this drip. This is my favorite. I want it every time. And then some people, it's really depending on what's going on in their life, we change it up for them.
Yeah.
And then I know that on our Friday Live, we talked a little bit about this, but maybe share with our listeners about this NAD drip and what does it do?
Yeah, what is that?
Yeah.
Yeah, so NAD has been around for a long time. It got some popularity because it was on some podcasts with COVID recovery, but it's nothing that, you know, is new, actually.
Yes.
But it's a universal cellular electron transporter and also a signaling molecule. So it's very essential for cellular function and metabolism. It helps repair DNA and regenerates glutathione. So glutathione is a strong antioxidant that, as we age, it decreases as well. It helps with detoxification and even collagen production. And so people report that energy boost, it reduces cravings, enhances performance and mood, improves metabolism, and can reduce symptoms of chronic illness. So some of my patients are just like, I wake up and I feel so happy. And I'm like, I'll take that, you know? So it is a little bit, I know we discussed before, different than the other drips. So the other drips, you know, people are napping or working during it. You don't really feel them going in. It might be a little cold. NAD is a different experience. A lot of people will feel it going in. It's a drip that we have to infuse much slower. And so sometimes people will try to lower those shots just to get a feel of what it's like before they start on the drips, and then they work their way up to the drips.
Okay.
Well, I really enjoyed that NAD drip, and I felt like it helped.
Some good results.
Yeah, I know. Like, Atilio and I were traveling abroad, and I had done that right before our trip, and, you know, with being in the cold weather and all the people, I think I felt like it kept me, you know, in good spirits.
Yeah, and anything to always be improving and taking care of our health is a good thing.
That's right.
Yeah.
Yeah, it is pretty amazing how it makes you feel.
Well, can people give you guys a call and just do it like an initial conversation over the phone to find out more?
Yeah, absolutely. We can do phone conversations. We can do a Zoom consult, or you can come in. So all of our services, including our, you know, Botox and Xeomin, we always start with an initial assessment. For injections, we need to see you in person because we really need to see how your muscles are moving and your expression and things like that.
Yeah.
But yeah, you can always call and ask us questions, and we can help you kind of figure out which drip would be best for you. And we're always available for that.
So, and you guys are in Kailua.
And so what is the best phone number for people to call and the website for them to head over to?
Sure. We're in Enchanted Lakes. And so the phone number is 808-780-7245. And the website is vitaflowwellness.com. And same thing with Instagram, it's Vita, and Facebook, it's Vitaflow Wellness.
Yeah, Vitaflow Wellness. And then you guys have, you can book online, right?
Yeah.
Once you get started?
Yep. You can go to the website online as well.
Very convenient.
And then are you guys running any kind of specials right now that our listeners would be interested in?
Yeah, so we'll be doing some PRP specials when we launch that next month. Next week, we're launching our annual B12 Skinny Shots special. So it's buy five for $175. So that's a $75 discount. And that is a shot that can go in your arm or your glutes, your butt, kind of upper hip. So it has three different amino acids that burn fat and ramp up metabolism, as well as a full dose of B12. So it targets kind of the visceral layer of fat around the gut that's sometimes hard to lose. And so some people lose weight. It's not as common, like pounds, but what you do is if you're doing it regularly on a weekly basis, you lose inches kind of in that abdominal area.
So it's not for people to get the shot and then go, you know, get one double cheeseburger down the street. It's not going to work that way. And then it's not, and you don't have to be skinny to get the skinny shot. It's helping you get skinny, right?
Or trim the waistline.
Trim the waistline.
You know, a lot of people just use it for the extra nutrients and then just for energy. And so, you know, a lot of people are, it's like people that are skinny can still have poor metabolism. I think it's 1 in 8 people have poor metabolism, even though they're skinny. And so that's why it's important to address gut health and all these things. But, you know, they did a study of 20,000 people, and every single person was deficient in nutrients. And so they do recommend that all adults like take some sort of multivitamin because of that. So really, that's kind of what you were talking about, is the nutrients of the soil and stuff. Our food isn't getting the same nutrient-dense outcome that it used to. And so that's why it's really important to measure it instead of guessing. And then we can kind of make informed decisions on what we're going to recommend for you.
Yeah, especially nowadays, because everybody's the corporate farming is growing stuff for profitability, not necessarily for nutrient density, and they're not monocrops and not rotating. You know, you can go out there and see the research that our food system is a lot different today than it was 100 years ago.
That's for sure.
So we got to supplement. We got to go to Vitaflow.
Yeah. Sign up with the Flow Club.
Get flowing. But all righty. Well, thanks.
Thank you so much.
This thanks has been so much for being on the show.
A good conversation, and hopefully some of our listeners will reach out and take advantage of those specials.
They were reaching for the pen. They didn't grab it in time, so I'm going to give them the number one more time, 780-7245. That's 780-7245. You can also send them an email, aloha@vitaflowwellness.com, and obviously that suffix is their website, vitaflowwellness.com.
Okay. Well, thank you so much. And we'll see you soon.
See you soon. We'll be out there flowing.
That's right.
Okay. Yeah. Thanks so much, guys. Have a good day. Thanks for having me.
You too.
Okay. Bye-bye.
Bye.
All right. So I'm going to go over this.
Read one of our reviews.
Yeah. We're going to read a review.
Okay, cool.
So this is from Pono Dixon Wong. So blessed to have Team Lally to go to when I need help with anything real estate. Their knowledge of every detail of the real estate market has been such a precious resource.
Yeah.
I was also impressed with everyone's help to exude the aloha spirit to go the extra mile with their service and time for me and my ohana. Being an athlete myself, I'm excited to notice Team Lally also supports the community with sponsorship of various youth and recreational sports and athletic teams.
And, you know, speaking of nonprofits, if you go to our website, there are things that we support. You just hit that drop down and you'll see all the things that we recommend. I know sometimes as a do-gooder out there, you're like, I'm not sure where to send my money to because it might be like something that's not legit. Well, go to our website, teamlally.com, and then we have, I think it's the We Support.
Mm-hmm.
And you can see all the things that we've supported over the years. Some of the things that we regularly support, of course, is the Hawaii Home Ownership Center.
Yes. All right. Well, thanks for listening, and thank you to our sponsors.
Jody and Derek of Pacific Rim Mortgage.
Bradley of Allstate Insurance.
Kenji with Pillar to Post Home Inspections.
John with Kilauea Pest Control.
Duke with Hawaii Pacific Property Management.
Kyle of Impact Wealth Solutions.
Robinson with Fine Line Paintworks.
Chastity of American Floor and Home.
Jake with Skyda Construction Roofing and Solar.
Ryan of Zero Res Hawaii.
If you want to get a hold of any of our sponsors, just go to teamlally.com.
We also want to give a big thank you to Leah Rodriguez, our producer here in the studio.
Jee-hoo.
Make sure to tune in next week. We'll have an awesome guest talking about something that'll change your life
forever. This is the Team Lally Real Estate Show, home of the guaranteed
sold program. If we can't sell your home with agreed upon price and our time frame, we'll have it bought for cash.
Thanks and aloha.
The preceding program was sponsored by Team Lally.